This is a newer one that I wrote for my 3-year-old boy.